So we were just making fun of my mom because she did the shocker in one of my vines. Look.
That's what she said in the video.
We're all Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
That is so hilarious.
What did that want?
Oh, whatever.
No, mom, what did that want? What did she say dad wanted?
She said tweeter.
She said she wanted a tweeter.
Cute tweeter.
My dad wanted a tweeter.
You're bogus. Stop recording.
Keep in mind, my parents are grandparents, and my dad wants a tweeter.
A tweeter?
No, he wants a tweeter. Let me know if you guys would follow my dad on Twitter.
It's the 13th of January, and we are on, well, obviously continues to be month 5. Why is it so much harder to see in the dark, man? Okay, there we go. Month 5, day 4, 5 hours. So we went Monday down. Well, not really, because I didn't film yesterday, so. Yeah, we're on day 5. I'm sorry, day 4. The countdown is 4 months, 28 days, and 5 hours. So we finally hit 4 months now. And time to get even more stoked because time is just like flying by, man. But yeah, I'm a little bit when Simon picks me up. I like answer the phone all grouchy, so he's probably like, shit. but I won't be a jerk. Maybe, probably. No, I won't. I'll be more awake by then. So yeah, I'm gonna go get more swollen at the gym. Look at that. Okay. I really need to work on my arms more before I start showing them off. I'm probably gonna put this in my vlog video just because I haven't done much at all because I've been working and today was my day off, so I finally went and did a bunch of stuff that I needed to do. And you guys are seeing a different side of my room! Yay! And this is because I got a tripod today. And I went to Target and I got the 50-inch Target tripod. And it was one of the cheapest ones, and I really don't know how to work a tripod. I've never worked one before. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try the cheapest one and then I'll continue my exploring with other tripods and all of that. So yeah, this one was only, I believe, $15, so not pricey at all, and I'm so excited. I love how it looks, and I love that I don't have to be holding the camera. It doesn't look really crappy, if that makes any sense. I actually took out stuff from my cart because I was going to get a lot more things, but nonetheless, I did get some things that I really didn't need, and then there were some things that I actually did need. So I will go ahead and start. The first thing that I got when I walked in there, you obviously, you know, go in there and you see the clothes right away. Well, the Target that I go to, that's by my house. And I saw that their bathing suits were on sale, so I was like, oh, so cute. So I got this top, and I actually have some bottoms that would match with it, so I didn't get the matching bottoms. Actually, they didn't have the matching bottoms to this one. I was going to get a peachy color like this, so I can go ahead and match it, but I was like, I have some of the bottoms that can match it. So I just decided to get the top, and I think it is so cute, and I'm going to Wisconsin Dells with my family for my niece's birthday in 2 months, so I was like, why not? So yeah, I got this. And that was $14. All of their tops and bottoms separates are on sale for $14 right now. So if you guys are looking to get bathing suits, Target. And then the next thing that I got was actually something that I needed. I've been using this since I was like 13 years old because I started breaking out really young actually. But yeah, so I got this, and it is the Continuous Control Acne Cleanser by Clean and Clear. And it did clear my face. For the most part, I just think it does the job by, you know, keeping my face clean all the time, taking off all the makeup. So yeah, it's not like a super crazy acne. You know, it doesn't prevent you from getting acne, but it does control it, so you're not like acne everywhere, you know. So yeah, I got this and I love it. And I've been using it since I was 13, so I think it's awesome. And then this is something new that I saw and I was so excited. It is called the Boosted Blowout Heat Spray from L'Oreal Paris. And first of all, hello, the packaging is freaking cute as hell. And also I did need a heat protectant because the one I've been using, it also has hairspray in it. And I'm not completely in love with it. I use it when I curl my hair or when I do waves like this. I like it for that reason. But as a regular heat protectant, it's not, you know, it's not my first choice. And I usually get the Tresemme, the purple one. I believe it's called Strength Control, Strength something. And I just saw this one, so I decided I'll try it. And I'll let you guys know how it goes. So I got that. And then in other news, things I don't need. I saw this on one of my favorite YouTubers' channel. She hasn't used it, but she said that it would be great for like the tear duct area. So I'm really excited to use this. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Never Fail Silky Pencil Eyeliner, and this is a highlighter. So I've been using a quad from, I believe, L'Oreal as well, for the longest time for my tear duct area and also for my eyeshadow. So I decided to switch it up a little bit and try this, and I'm really excited to use it. And then next, I got candles. So if you follow me on Instagram, you know that I am absolutely obsessed with candles. And I usually get all my candles from Bath & Body Works. I've never even really paid any attention to the candle section at Walmart or Target or anything. But this time I came across the candle section at Target, and of course I was gonna go and explore in there. So I found this, and it is the Pink Magnolia Pure Clean Soy. And I don't know what the brand name is of this, but it says natural soy wax and essential oils designed for clean living. And I mean, honestly, the packaging is one of the things that got me the most. Like, the tin is just so cute. You know, like, I love Bath & Body Works candles. Obviously, they are the very, very best for me, I think. And they smell delicious. But, I almost burned my bonsai tree. Hopefully, I don't burn myself. But the packaging is just really bland, you know? It's just, you know, a glass candle hold, and I have to put a holder in it to make it look cute, and I have to get another holder because this is festive. But yeah, so I decided to go with that candle, and it smells so delightful. It's so huge, and it just smells so good. It smells like summertime. Honestly, it just smells so good. Pink Magnolia. And I just love the tin. I thought it was so cute. So it was $10 actually, so this was really, really cheap compared to Bath & Body Works. So if you're like obsessed with candles and obsessed with packaging, $10, you cannot beat that at all. I was gonna get a smaller one, but that one was also $10. So I was like, big one, let's go. And then I got this one. It was on sale for $2, so I was like, oh, you little cute thing, I am taking you with me. And let me take off the sale. Clearance for $1.78. I don't know what it's called, so let me just take off the clearance stickers really quick. Let's see if I can reveal the name of this baby. Oh my god, this just smells so good. Sorry, I really shouldn't be doing this on camera, because wow. It's pomegranate, I believe. Pomegranate and sage, the artisan collection, and it's also a soy candle. So I'm so excited to burn these. I just really want to take off these clearance stickers because they just look hideous. The packaging is cute on this too. So let's see if we can get this off without ruining the packaging. Come on. I really should have done this before. Okay, so I ruined it a little. Yes, it's pomegranate and sage. All natural soy with essential oils made in Minnesota. That is so exciting. And I think the packaging is just so cute. It's like a little brown ring around the whole tin. And that's the candle. And this one just smells so good. It smells so delicious too. So I really liked these tin packaging. Like, I don't know why, but I just think it's so adorable. And like the little cap that comes with, oh my god, I just think it's so cute. I'm so gonna use like the tins when I burn them out. Wash out the candle part and just use the tins. Like, you can use it for anything. So yeah, I'm really excited to use these. And actually, that is it. That's all I got from Target today. And I'm super excited to use everything, and we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.